Hi guys, I'm here to give you a little deep dive into our dashboard, which we already presented at the DSE in Vegas. That's why I choose in here the last months. That was the time period when we were in the States and we had the most traffic in front of the camera and of course the most results. As you can see, we do have the time frame March. So our dashboard starts March 1st to March 31st, and you do see a lot of interaction throughout the whole month. That's basically the period right here where we set up the front already in our office right here in Düsseldorf to kind of like work and figure out how we will set it up. And you can see there's already interaction right here. But the main part, of course, is this big peak here, which were the days 27th to 31st of March, the time of the exhibition. We set up this whole dashboard right here, especially for face recognition. We wanted to give the one who actually runs the screen the opportunity to get the data he needs and have all the KPIs that are really important for him just by one quick look onto the dashboard. For example, right here you have the total amount of all visitors who did kind of like get into interaction with our iPad. Next to that, we already counted the people who walked by the iPad. That's why there is a difference here about like 500 people. Right here you can see the actual time of interaction, like how long did the people interact with our device, and we do have an average of 28 seconds. And the little cake right here is a symbol to show the average age. What else is important and what else is nice to know? Of course, like for example, I'm the shop owner, I do want to know who are my customers. Are those mostly male or female? That's what this circle right here will show you. You see, when you hover over it, some more information comes up. So I see with just a very quick view on it that almost 80% were male. And if I go on the circle here, I also get the detailed information and numbers. Let's scroll down a little bit. Right here, I also see which content was shown, and that helps me as a shop owner to actually reconfigure my things that I want to sell, because I know, okay, this was really interesting for our customers and this wasn't. So that could really help me optimize my product range. And again, since we do measure the age, I have a little graph right here that's showing me that the average age comes out to 35. Also a very powerful information for me being the shop owner. And right here on the right, I see what are actually my most important business hours. Right here you can see it starts at 8 and I do have a peak at 12. As a result, I know, okay, if I have stuff on in my store, I shouldn't send them out for their lunch break at 12. Why? Because I have the most customers in my store around 12. So maybe they can do lunch break a little later. Another information that helps me a lot. And down here, you can also see which content and age group we have. So which content is shown, or basically how long did the people watch the content. Last but not least, I have a field here on my right that shows me which age group has the most interaction. So right here you can see between 18 and 30 is like the age where the most people interact with my device. Pretty neat to know, don't you think?